Hello.
This is Shanique, she's my girl.
Hello.
To make a makeup video. I'm gonna do Shanique's makeup. Her name is Shanique, it's from Ruby and Nicholas. Yeah, so I shoot weddings on the weekends, so I've got an idea what they use. I know there's base, I know there's lipstick, I know there's eyeliner, eyeshadow, blush, yep, mascara. Those are the main peanuts that she wanna use. So as you can see, she's got no makeup on. Flawlessly beautiful. Prepare the canvas to make my masterpiece. Let's see what's in the bag. Oh, see what's in the bag of tricks. Wait, base. I'm gonna start with the base, which is definitely over stick
covers.
Some maybe moisturize. Looks like base. No, they use this for base. This one is old. No. I'm just gonna put my weapons on the side, so I'll use them later. Okay! Okay! This is for beauty spot. Ugh, pimples. Okay, easy to use. Shake it a bit. Don't get all the clumps up like paint. And you turn this sponge around and then you put it on this particular side and you squeeze. You squeeze. Even you spread. That's sunscreen. What's the purpose of base?
It's to
cover the redness spots.
Yeah, make your skin flawless.
What if it's already flawless?
Make it flawless.
I've heard to cover the neck like this. To blend it in. This seems good. Okay, now for the pimple remover, the overstick. There you go.
So, I'm going to get my pink one.
What is my blush? Mm-hmm. This is my blush earring. I believe
you. Maar dit gaan my pink maak.
Dit gaan nie. Do the eyebrows.
Shh.
Je gaat alweer. Shh. Je gaat alles af. Dat was jouw gezicht. Nah, good enough. We need to apply. Not that one. You need to understand what painting or creating, you choose the color accordingly. So she's not very, oh my god, light, she's very white. Please leave comments, all the ladies, I'd say. Men, I guess, but. Now I'm gonna do the blush, it's only red powder.
Pink.
Pink powder.
Moosh!
You just wanna, I think you just wanna dab like a light stroke. Mascara.
Yeah.
It's the same. Open, close. Open, close. Okay. I think they're sticking to each other, but they're fixed now.
Yeah.
And the bottom. Go like this.
Zachies.
I want to add something of my own. Moment of truth. Okay, what would you have changed? What did I do wrong?
The blush. It's supposed to go across the jawline. Yeah. What's wrong with it?
Cheekbone.
Cheekbone,
I'll say. Out of 10.
According to how
you would
do it. Six. Seven.
Thank you for watching. Please leave comments, subscribe. I would like all the ladies to leave comments. What do you think about this? About my ability to do makeup? And yeah, if you want us to do more stuff together, maybe say something in the comments about that. And see you guys soon.
Yeah.
Cool. You guys are awesome and thanks for watching.